in an underground den in the outskirts of Manila.
Can you miss gay?
Hello!
Hello, sisters!
Welcome to Drag Den.
Pagpasok ko ng drag den, naloka ako malala. As in, drag den. Mukha talaga may illegal na nangyayari. Echere.
Kami mga Filipino transgender, kaya din kumabog sa mga ganitong mundo.
Hi, Nicole Cordoves. Hi, Tita.
Antipay ka pala, mami.
Alam yung hilay mo? Sasaksak ko yan sa'yo.
Mga bakla!
I'm Manila Luzon.
Your drag lord.
Nicole Cordoves.
Your drag dealer.
Certified babaeng bakla.
Sasha girl. As your drag runner.
Good item.
Drag enforcer.
Catriona Gray.
I was so productive.
I'm comprehensive. Like that.
And clip and loose.
The first look will be your theme wear. Pinoy national symbols.
Hello, how? Pero yun yung Pinoy pride. May kita yung ba**t. Ganon.
I'm sad. Yan yung bagansya.
Mayor yung source. Yung mababagansya sa amin. Baba.
Nung naglabasa na ng damit yung mga bakla, bakang ako yung unang mai-eliminate.
Creative, we got sexy, we got quite disturbing.
Huh?
Shut up. For your next challenge, Pinoy Fiesta-themed national costume.
Ay, gusto pa akong patunayan. Ako naman.
Why? It's a drag competition, mama. You have to, like, drag it up. This is insane. I have never been more proud to be Filipino than I am looking at all of you. Drag reality pageant. 4 Filipinos, 5 Filipinos.
Dragdagulana!
Oh my God. What is happening?
I'm on playtime.